Then she was walking, I haven't seen her smile like that. Thinking I got you, knowing I must have you. Working my way up just to be beside you. Let them other guys arouse you, glad I found you. Never had someone so overprotective, taking his beating to the heart is effective. Making mistakes, learning from them and making lessons. He be calling from the other line, and I know he ain't flexing. Think he impressing, but he's impressing all the buttons. But on the switch, there ain't no direction. Making more lefts than intersections. Intersecting the small things that intercept the message. Like, hey, how are you? I miss you. And all the misspellings. Like, I really need you, and I'ma beat you with his real meaning. And I've been meaning to meet this guy and telling him that she's a diamond glowing under the light. She's a reflection that glows up a whole east side. Inside of my eyes, I see her shining, and she's there listening to Keisha Cole. And I let her be mine if she would just look at me and see herself in my eyes. Then I realize she's too blinded by this darkness that has taken her away on a few rides that had messed up her mind. But it's crazy how I notice her cheeks turn red when she smiles, or her heart and her kindness reach out for miles. My eyes don't recognize no beauty. That's why I tremble when I fall upon her side. And she says hi and walks away with a big smile. I want to grab her hand and pull her back and say you're mine, and tell her why she's at least in my dreams, because in my reality, I'm just a guy she needs to talk to, a best friend type, friend zone. I'm taking a beating just to get to the end zone, more punches than Lorenzo. She's the girl of my dreams, and I'm just another guy on the streets. I lost people over the past, and all my friends, my homies, the ones grown on me, understand how I care so dearly. Dare me, I tell myself.